No, really, thank you. I'm gonna kill the president of the United States of America.